but not today. What do you reckon, mate?
You can serve that one out. Because of course, giving it to
What are you off to, Ian?
Well,
we have a big space
on the next. We've got a big space to eat.
Oh, yeah.
Down just
on
one?
Eight.
Oh,
seven.
Well, I don't know whether everyone has. Can you do us another favour? You need
to put a little bit of
coffee on.
Oh, good bathroom.
I just try to be helpful. I think it would be easier if I hadn't been. I think it would be easier if I just stay out.
Really.
Yeah,
do
you know? Well, what a wonderful holiday we're having. I've been doing everything in the kitchen as usual.
No, yeah, you're on.
Washing up.
Cleaning. Exposed to your shiny forehead.
I'll do the beans.
Bob.
Oh, I didn't find that one. Where's my glasses?
What number are we on?
I think you've all done very well.
Have you got nothing?
I think you've all done very well.
No,
not
really.
Anyway,
so,
I've
got a whole
thing. Young Grace. Well, we've been up Snowden today.
Oh, we have.
Tell us what you've been doing.
Two people have been right.
Lounge out in lounge trousers. Breakfast in Pete's Eats.
Yeah.
And then we went snow.
Where's your place?
A couple of them walked up.
Who wants a bit of nutmeg on their potatoes?
Back and train.
We got on the diesel train.
Hunslet, I believe.
What was it called?
Hunslet.
Oh, blimey. So no, there was a steam one in the background.
Oh, okay.
It was quite cheap. They fired it up to make the smell. It's nice steam with the smell.
Yeah.
But you actually went on a diesel. But I've got a picture of the steam.
Have you got an allocated place, Paul?
No.
Ted, do you think you could do one of those videos, like a 2-hour video of us eating, like
no.
Mark Luff used to do? That one on the...